like to show you my new flag installation on Eaton Road in Miami Beach. I have three big collages stitched together. 10 feet to 30 feet long. The first one is called We Support the Troops, POW Machine Action. And I have hand stitched on them Bush and Cheney and people protesting and Arab widows, soldiers kissing their wives to buy and so on. The second one is called Kill Them All and Let God Sort Them Out. I have Bin Laden with Bush in the palm of his hand over the French finger and the Playboy flag and the nuclear mushroom on the Vietnam Ranger flag that gave the piece its name. And the last biggest piece, which is over 30 feet long, is composed of all the different nations and terrorist organizations' Arab flags, including Hamas and Hezbollah. And it has one continuous stitched image, which is a play on Rembrandt's anatomy lesson, and the photo of Che dead with the colonel who shot him next to him. And I have replaced the doctors with the Arab women and workers looking over the prone terrorist or rebel or American soldier. So this one is called Jerusalem is a Muslim land, based on the middle flag of the peace. Thank you, and come and see me sometime.